What is up, Kick Crew? It's your boys, Kicks Next Door, back with another video. Because you're seeing this in the middle of the week or towards the end of the week, means we're bringing you another sneak peek. So we're gonna let you know what you might want to cop, what you might not want to cop, what you want to spend your money on, what you might not want to spend your money on, and just save until the next sneak peek. Without further ado, first up, we have the Nike Presto Safari Pack coming in at a 140 price point. That's releasing May 11th. This shoe is perfect, or this pack is perfect for summer. It features four colorways, my favorite being the white cement with the speckles on it, but they're also releasing the Atmos colorway, which is definitely dope. People don't realize that this is, or the Prestos are kind of a retro release, just kind of revamped, remastered, so be on the lookout for those.
And what I got is the Nike Sock Darts, which will be coming out May 11th at a $140 price range. And it's going to come with three colorways. It's going to come in white, turquoise, and a varsity Mozzie colorway. And if you throw in a translucent midfoot strap overlay and a seriously comfortable midsole, and you will have the perfect option heading into the May of 2017.
I like the Prestos. I'm sorry, not the Prestos, the Nike Sock Darts. But that material for me is just too thin. It feels like if I don't cut my toenails one day, it's just gonna get snagged and just rip all of that up.
Right.
Not good. But anyways, next up we have the Nike Kyrie 3 coming in at a 120 price point. That's releasing May 11th. There's not too much to say about the Kyrie 3 other than the colorways just keep getting better and better and better. This shoe has an all black upper and then the midsole is yellow and fades the speckles. It's just a dope shoe to me. It's kind of going to go perfect with the Larry O'Brien trophy that we will bring home this year, back to back.
Yes, sir.
And so look for Kyrie to suit up in these soon. Hopefully it'll be against the Golden State Warriors when we beat them.
Next, we have the Nike, we have the Kobe AD NXT.
D-O-O-R.
And they will be releasing May 12th at a $200 price range, ain't that bad. And it's going to be triple white, and it has a black swoosh featured on the midsole. So, and it's a snow white fly net upper and matching sole. So definitely check out the new Kobe's, new signature model for Kobe.
Dope. Next up, we have the Adidas Pure Boost Sneaker Boy ATL Wish Consortium Pack. That is way too much to say. But that's releasing May 13th, and you'll catch that at sneakerboy.com. and wishatl.com. It comes in at a 160 price point. This is inspired by the deadly jellyfish, because everybody's scared of those jellyfish. SpongeBob. Hey, they got a good jam. whatever. It's a crisp white colorway, and there's actually a Adidas Climacool part of this pack. I'm not going to talk about those because I hate the Climacools. But the thing that sets this shoe off, even though it's all white, once you put it in the dark, it actually glows in the dark, and the green is so dope.
Yeah,
like I said,
check
just
it out.
Definitely. Like I said, this will be releasing May 13th at sneakerboy.com and wishatl.com, but it's set for a global release May 20th.
Next, we have the Adidas NMD R1 Prime Net Data Mosh Pack. And they are coming out May 12th at a $180 price range. And it's going to be two store exclusive colorways. And it's going to be featured with a wild graphic on the upper that appears like a distorted image on the screen. And that's, I'm telling y'all, when I said that colorway looks dope, definitely check those out. That colorway is definitely dope. And you know how I say, I love NMDs. The comfort, baby.
Get the all NMDs. About the comfort. Last but not least, we have the Jordan release of the week. And this is such an iconic shoe that's coming out. They say every shoe looks good in white, and there's no exception with the Pure Money 4s that are releasing. Mm-hmm. This is a dope all-white colorway. Releasing May 13th at a 190 price point. Why do I keep saying 130? 190 price point.
Because you wish that was a much
more. Man, I wish that was 130. But we first saw these in 2006, so they are back. Like I said, it's outfitted in a clean, white, metallic silver, and pure platinum colorway, color scheme, whatever you want to call it. And to complete this shoe off, they have Pure Money, a pure P-U-R, and a dollar sign under the heel tab, which is so dope. Mm. Chrome lace tabs and a Jumpman logo on the heel. So that's been this week's sneak peek. We do have an airball of the week, and that's going to go to, if I can pull it up, that is going to go to the Lungs, man. That was good. The Nike Flight Bonafide. Horrible shoe. It's releasing in three colorways. It's kind of a remix between the Nike Flight 95, Zoom 95s, and I guess what they would look like today. I'm not even going to go in the history of the shoe because the shoe is ugly. Blech. It looks like Frieza's final form from Dragon Ball Z. In a size 9, the shoe looks extra long. It looks long as day. Blech. Ugly Airball release of the week.
Terrible.
So that's been this week's sneak peek, y'all. As always, y'all stay laced. Be sure to like, comment, follow, subscribe. Hit us up on Instagram at KXT.
K-I-X-N-X-T-D-O-O-R.
How did I mess that up?
Yeah.
Kicks Next Door. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe. And as always, Kick Crew, y'all stay laced.
Peace.